The cars are ready, the drivers are ready. We hope you're ready as qualifying is about to begin here in Bahrain. This has been an exciting track in times gone by, and typically it entertains the moment the lights go out.
It's the scene of many incidents as drivers jostle for position. You have to make a choice between going for it and self-preservation. There's no point in going in hot if you don't come out intact the other side. Even if you're at the front, you will be worrying about the guys behind you.
It's time to head down to the track now for today's championship race. And I wonder, we're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's...
Right. We'll be right back. has been enabled.
Another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. So, Ant, How exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today.